doing a little distance test since I put the 6.5s in the bitch. About to see how far I can go back. That shit is loud as fuck. Y'all gotta keep in mind when I'm doing this, I just put all that shit in there, so I ain't tweaked no settings, no tuning, none of that shit. I'll just hit the goddamn volume knob. I have no idea how far away I am. I would say I'm at the park, so gotta be a good, shit, 40, 50 yards away from it. That shit screams so loud on the inside that shit'll hurt your ears. Let's see, now I say I'm at least 50 yards away from it. Alright, I'm about to shut it down because I'm at the park. Some people about to pull in here, so I'm about to go ahead and turn it off. But I just wanted to go ahead. I've been saying I was going to do some demos and shit. So I wanted to put it on there so everybody can see the Malibu. Still, she's still in her progress, you know, she's still a work in progress or whatever, but shit, we coming soon. Try to get some work done tonight, but I'm kind of sick, so I'll see what I get done as far as subs and all that shit. Working on my box right now. Shit, don't know if I'm gonna order this weekend or wait for Black Friday, but either way, shit, it'll be some demos coming soon, man. Y'all just stay tuned. It's Young Dub, man. I'm out. Yep, what bus coming on in, man. I'm about to go ahead and shut it down. Like I said, man, just keep in mind, ain't nothing tuned. This is my 4 6.5, so my Rockford Fosgate 400.4. And like I said, I mean, it's on the equalizer, all that shit, but I ain't tuned shit yet, but she hella clear though, man. We're gonna get her all the way right. All right, I'm out for real this time.